नमस्कार, आई एम करवसप सी एन। लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड द डेस्टिनी ऑफ कलर्ड अमेरिकन। टुडे द सेम आर्टिकल आई वुड लाइक टू कंटिन्यू। फ्रेडरिक डॉगलास, एज यू नो, स्ट्रांग लीडर इन आफ्रो अमेरिकन कंट्री। And he was not only a strong leader, but also a great writer, creative mind among the blacks. And he fought against the white people in favor of blacks in order to save his community or his people in Afro-American country. He had his own goal. He has to establish his fame and name and his people in Afro-American country. The system of Afro-American country was not good in those days. It was ill-treating these people. When he took a revolution against the white, blacks and women rights, they supported lot of to do this work. It means to abolish the system of slavery in American country. If they didn't give any equality and freedom in Afro-American country for these people, today American country, it becomes so vast. Due to Frederick Douglass work, faithful, he got eventually success in Afro-American country. So all the things we have discussed in the last class, today we continue the same class. The writer Frederick Douglass was introduced. In the last class, we have discussed Douglass and his achievements, how far he fought, how far he took decision, how he was participating, how he was motivating all the people apart from his personal work. His background was discussed, his battle against the white domination. White, it was cruelly dominating these black people because of they know only ego, they own only rich, they know only money. Apart from all these things, American country don't know anything about poverty, about people, about problems of black people. So he took great revolution against the white domination. Justice to the oppressed black. Since more than 200 years ago, blacks were living in American country without any facility, without any help from American country. They were oppressing only by the American country, they were suppressing by the American country, and yet the American country not ready to give justice for these people, not ready to provide equality for these people, and these people children were not mingling with white people's children. Such a type of administrative, such a type of system the American country had in those days. So including Frederick Douglass, his community was oppressed lot of by the American government. The article was introduced summarizing the first paragraph. Last class we summarized the first paragraph including all these points. I hope we have all got it. Next, today the main objectives of this article I want to discuss to make the students ponder over the next part of essay. So this line deals students to make the students to understand the next part of essay or article. To reading this article, they able to write next part of essay. To familiarize the students with the condition of the black in America. Familiarizing means to introducing, to knowing the students what type of life black people led in Afro-American country, how they suffered, so how they were facing problems by the American country. So these are the things we familiarize the students. To awaken the students of injustice, so students able to think about justice, injustice, equality, inequality, freedom, loss and loss of opportunity and loss of identity. Opportunities means fortune or chances. They lost many opportunities and they were not identifying in Afro-American country. Denigration, subjugation, indignity suffered by the black by torturing, using all these things, American country was ill-treating all these black people since 200 years ago. So in those days, Frederick Douglass, he felt unhappy and he took great revolution against the Afro-American country. These are the main objectives we today discuss. Content continued. The black symbol of endurance of hardships, injuries and insults. American country was not only dominated, not only maliced, but also insulted and cruelly treated these people. Wherever they go, not all of them, including in hotels, in lodges, there is no allow for these black people to live and prosper under disadvantages. Always blacks were enjoying disadvantages. It means bad situation, miserable conditions they were facing only. The cunning schemes and contrivances to obscure the black children to feel America is not their own. Whenever the American government is gives bank checks, all they were fake. Fake checks were issuing in those days. When black people went to bank, they say insufficient balance, insufficient fund. Such a cunning schemes American government was implementing these black people. But every black has the footprints to mark soil of his earth in America. Really, black people are the original owner of the American country. They made America to look like a heaven. So, last point. Destiny of the black is bound up with that of the white. And also, Frederick Douglass felt without discrimination, the black and white people live together. They have to lead their life in American country without any discrimination. All the things tells us about how far blacks insulted and injured in American country and how far they were misusing in American country, how far American country was implementing cunning schemes for these black people, how far it was torturing by reading all these points we able to understand. Then it is idle to think of blacks expatriation or removal. The American country plan to remove all these black people from American country, but Frederick Douglass thought that and he decided to give equality in American country. In the course of time, they are nearing 4 million and more. Their colonization remains impossible and unimaginable. Colonization was so much in American country. Their labor a necessity for the white's welfare. All the white people, they were using these black people as they want, as their necessity, because of they were treating these people as a slavery. So black people were working and helping these white people, but white people not helping these blacks' welfare. Invaluable labor of the black protects themselves. Invaluable labor. It means for a long time, black people were working in Afro-American country. The efforts of their expulsion will be spasmodic and impracticable. Their eradication an absurd and a ridiculous idea. So, Frederick Douglass, he says to the American government, if the government is thought that to remove all these black people from the American country, it is absurd and a ridiculous idea, he says to the American country. They can be changed, assimilated, but never be extinguished. The demand for the policies to black, he was demanding the Afro-American country favor of black people, and he participated many revolutions and movements for the black people. They neither die nor be driven. It means he worked for the sake of blacks. These are the things we can discuss in the article. They should remain in America for the benefit of those who hate the Negroes. They were hating these people, and they were in the same way they are using these people. So it is a cruel, it is a brutal in American country. The article, government and its subject, unwise and unjust policies adopted by American government. The government always implementing implementing not relevant rules for the black people. It was always ill-treating, and it was not ready to give freedom and equality. The blacks are awakened to awake the government in making the policies to protect the black. So Frederick Douglass, he took great revolution, that is equality revolution or justice revolution. Then through making this revolution, so they have to awake the government of America. The generations of the black go with America as a testimony against the white, or as the evidence in favor of throughout the white generation. Always the American government was implementing policies and rules favor of only white people. These are the things we can discuss in this article. By reading all these points or discussing, students are able to understand colonization in American country. How far colonization was in Afro-American country, students are able to understand. Students can't identify the problems of colored people. See, without reading this article, students able to understand the problems of colored people and the black people, how far the Afro-American country was dehiliterating towards black people. They are able to understand nature of American people. By reading this article, students able to understand the policies of American and how far they were misusing these people and how far it is richness in humanity, all the things we can discuss. They will know eradication, absurd and ridiculous. So by reading this article, students also able to understand absurd and ridiculous eradication. It means to remove the slavery in American country. All the things students able to understand. Next, so I have given an assignment, analysis the value of labor, write the future and the labor of people. So I hope by writing this assignment, still more information students will get relevant of this article. Then, and also like a last class, I have prepared 5 MCQs. The first one, the black cat endured hardships, injuries, insults, all the above. See, all the things. First one, hardships also they faced, injuries also they faced, insults also they faced, all the things they faced strongly in Afro-American. So answer is D, all the above. Second one, the destiny of the colored people was bound up with this destiny of dash. Negroes, the white, the red Indians, Americans. The right answer is Americans. See, because of the right answer is Americans. Not Negroes, not white, not the red Indians. Answer is Americans. D. Next, third one. Dash is worse than idle. To think of the blacks' expatriation or removal, to think of their colonization, to think of their excommunication, none of the above. Answer is A, to think of the blacks' expatriation or removal. Because of Frederick Douglass, he thought that to remove the entire slavery system in American country. So for that, answer is A, to think of the blacks' expatriation or removal. Then, fourth one, where did Frederick Douglass hate racism? In USA, in South Asia, in Japan, in Germany. In USA, yes, right answer is A, in USA. Next, last one, fifth. What is obscured and ridiculous? To put the black in exile, to extinguish them to be no more, to imagine of their eradication, to kill them. Answer is C, to imagine of their eradication. So these are the 5 MCQs I have prepared students point of view. So ಓದುಗರೆ, ಈ ದಿನ ಈ ಒಂದು ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಅಮೇರಿಕ ದೇಶ ಮತ್ತೆ ಈ ನೀಗ್ರೋ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ವಿಚಿತ್ರವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ನೋವುಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವಿಚಾರಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಈ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ವಿ. ಏನಂತಂತಂದರೆ, ಆ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ, ಕಪ್ಪು ವರ್ಣದ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿಯ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯದ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ತನ್ನವನ್ನು ತಾವು ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶವನ್ನು ಕೊಡದೇ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಪರಿಸ್ಥಿತಿ ಆಫ್ರೋ ಅಮೇರಿಕನ್ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಹೇಳಬಹುದು. ಏಕೆಂದರೆ ಆಫ್ರೋ ಅಮೇರಿಕನ್ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಕಪ್ಪು ವರ್ಣದ ಜನಗಳನ್ನು ಬಹಳ ಅಮಾನುಷವಾಗಿ ಕೊಲ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಒಂದು ಕೃತ್ಯವನ್ನ ಆಫ್ರೋ ಅಮೆರಿಕನ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಂತಕಂತವರು ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದರು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಬಹಳ ತುಂಬಾ ನೋವಾಗಿ ಆ ಒಂದು ವಿಚಾರವನ್ನ ಅಮೆರಿಕ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿಯೇ ಈ ಗುಲಾಮಗಿರಿ ಪದ್ಧತಿ ಅಂತಕಂತದನ್ನ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ತೆಗೆದುಹಾಕಬೇಕು ಅಂತಕಂತ ಒಂದು ನಿರ್ಧಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಂತಕಂತವರು ಬರ್ತಾರೆ. ಒಂದು ಒಮ್ಮತದ ನಿರ್ಧಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದ ನಂತರ ಮತ್ತೆ ಬಹಳ ಒಂದು ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕ್ರಾಂತಿಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಆ ಕ್ರಾಂತಿಗಳ ಮೂಲಕ ಅನೇಕ ಜನಗಳ ಸಹಕಾರವನ್ನು ಪಡೀತಾರೆ. ಆ ಸಹಕಾರವನ್ನು ಪಡೆಯುವುದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಈ ಗುಲಾಮಗಿರಿ ಪದ್ಧತಿ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದನ್ನು ಇದು ತೆಗೆದರೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ, ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಈ ಗುಲಾಮಗಿರಿ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯನ್ನು ಇಟ್ಟುಕೊಂಡು ಈ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಕಪ್ಪು ವರ್ಣದ ಜನಗಳನ್ನು ಇವರು ತುಂಬ ಅಮಾನುಷವಾಗಿ ಇವರನ್ನು ಟ್ರೀಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ವಿಚಾರಗಳು ಈ ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ವು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ತಮ್ಮ ಹೋರಾಟ ಏನಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಬರೀ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ ಕೊಡಿಸೋದಲ್ಲ, ಬರೀ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡಿಸೋದಲ್ಲ, ಬರೀ ಆ ಹಕ್ಕುಗಳ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದಾಗಿದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ. ಇವರ ಒಂದು ಮೂಲ ಉದ್ದೇಶ, ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅವರ ಮೂಲ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಏನಾಗಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅಮೇರಿಕದ ದೇಶ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಅದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ದೇಶವಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಅತ್ಯದ್ಭುತವಾಗಿ ಆ ದೇಶ ಗುಲಾಮಗಿರಿ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯನ್ನು ಏನು ಮಾಡಿತ್ತು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ರೂಢಿಯಲ್ಲಿಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ತನ್ನ ದೇಶದ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ರೀತಿಯ ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆಯ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು, ಒಳ್ಳೊಳ್ಳೆಯ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಆದರೆ ಈ ಕಪ್ಪು ವರ್ಣದ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿಯ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯವನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮೂಲಭೂತ ಹಕ್ಕುಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮತ್ತು ಗುಲಾಮರ ಆಗಿಯೇ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಈ ಅಮೇರಿಕ ದೇಶ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು. ಆ ಒಂದು ವಿಚಾರ ಈ ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥವ್ರಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಆಗಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಅವರು ತುಂಬ ನೋವಿನಿಂದ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಅಂದೇ ಆ ಕ್ಷಣದಲ್ಲಿ ವಿಚಾರವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಏನಂತಂತಂದರೆ ಈ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಮೇರಿಕ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಗುಲಾಮಗಿರಿ ಪದ್ಧತಿಯ ವಿರುದ್ಧವಾಗಿ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನು ಮಾಡೋದಲ್ಲ, ಮತ್ತು ಅದರ ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣವಾಗಿ ನಿರ್ಮೂಲನೆಯನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಅಥವಾ ಬುಡ ಸಮೇತವಾಗಿ ಕಿತ್ತೆಸಿತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಇದು ಆವಾಗಲೇ ಈ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ದೃಢ ಸಂಕಲ್ಪವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿದ ನಂತರ ಇವರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಖುಷಿಯಾದ ನಂತರ ಆಗ ಕಪ್ಪು ವರ್ಣದ ಜನಗಳ ಒಂದು ಸಹಾಯದಿಂದ, ವುಮೆನ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ಸ್ ಸಹಾಯದಿಂದ, ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ಜನಗಳ ಸಹಾಯದಿಂದ ಇವರು ಆ ದಿನ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಮತ್ತು ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಹೋರಾಟವನ್ನು ಮಾಡುವುದರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ಅನೇಕ ಅಡೆತಡೆಗಳು ಬರ್ತವೆ. ಆ ಅಮೇರಿಕ ದೇಶ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಅವರಿಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಅನಾನುಕೂಲಗಳನ್ನು ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತು ಅವರಿಗೆ ಬಹಳಷ್ಟು ನೋವುಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಡ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಈ ರೀತಿಯಾಗಿ ನೋವುಗಳನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟರೂ ಕೂಡ ಅವರು ಎಂದಿಗೂ ಎದೆಗುಂದಿಲ್ಲ, ಆದರೆ ತನ್ನ ಜನಗಳಿಗೆ ನ್ಯಾಯವನ್ನು ದೊರೆಸಿಕೊಡಲೇಬೇಕು ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದು ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಅವರಿಗಿತ್ತು. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಅವರು ಫ್ರೆಡರಿಕ್ ಡಾಗ್ಲಾಸ್ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥವರು ಆ ಒಂದು ಹೋರಾಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಶಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಕಾಣ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಈ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಂಡ್ವಿ. ಮುಂದಿನ ತರಗತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಡೋಣ.